Good job.
December was full of family time. I was back and forth nonstop between Cleveland and the DMV area. We celebrated life and dealt with loss.
It's a tradition here in Haven. My family will look for some that you help. And the baby's first try to cry, sometimes they have to go to the ground. We found one.
My grandma made her transition in the early morning on December 17th. She was buried next to my grandpa on Maryland's eastern shore. Death hurts, but the beautiful thing about a time like this is that it brings people together. My mom got to see family and relatives that she hasn't seen in years.
JoJo's like, I want to drink out of the beer.
Having my nephews there put a smile on everyone's face. It's just a reminder to cherish every moment. The next day, it was time to celebrate Christmas. We celebrated early.
How's JoJo doing? Whoa! Get it, JoJo! Get it, JoJo!
I'd say Christmas was a success.
Oh!
And the next day, they came home to a newly arranged playroom. JoJo hard at work boiling some food for dinner. Yep, I'd say the playroom was a hit too. Guess he's not old enough to know Sister Act 2 yet. I've gotten to spend more time with them this past month than I have since they've been born.
Bubbles! Yeah, Nemo!
Moments with my nephews are priceless. And just like that, I was back home in Cleveland. And now I have a week to squeeze in as many visits as I can with friends before I head to New York. Seeing my friends take on parenthood is such a treat.
Where's Woody's hat?
And I'm so grateful I'll be closer now so I can spend more time with them and their little ones.
Here we go. Can you do it on cue? On cue. All right? Now we practicing right now in the mirror. We practicing. All right? Now you got to get it right by Sunday. Okay? Here we go, brownies. Here we go. Yeah!
Spoken like a true Cleveland parent.
I'm going to see my friend Kanisha's new space for her gym, so I'm really excited. We go back to the fifth grade, and yeah, I'm excited.
Kanisha and I have always shared a love for gymnastics. And we were cheerleaders together in middle school and high school. She opened her gym a couple years ago, and now she's at a brand new location.
Oh, you have the barn doors. I love barn doors. It's so dope. She has a tumble track. Oh wait, sorry.
You know.
Tumble track. What y'all know about the tumble track?
To say I'm proud of her is an understatement. I love, love, love seeing my friends going after their dreams and making them happen. I had a good old time after class. Even tested out some of my old skills. Channeling my inner Dominique Dawes, Gabrielle Douglas, and Simone Biles. Yo, it's been a while. Third time's a charm. Well, kind of. I haven't competed in over 15 years, and I haven't tumbled in like 4 maybe. I gotta say, I'm kind of proud of myself. If you're in the Cleveland area and have some little ones, or you're an adult and you want some group fitness classes, hit up Balanced Cheer and Gym. You won't be disappointed.
It's snowing!
And it snowed the last day of the year, just for me. I know everyone thinks I'm a weirdo, but I miss seasons. I miss doing this.
Kicking actual snow.
I decided to bring in the new year with my parents.
Crystal, please don't film me.
I want to put you in my vlog.
I don't want to be filmed.
It had been a long time since I celebrated New Year's with them. Thanks again for joining me on my journey.
I'm on the balance beam.
I'm so glad you got to spend some time with me and my family. And since I'll be closer, you'll be seeing a lot more of them.
Yes.
Yes.
This time next month, I'll be living in New York. I'm so excited. Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to subscribe.
That's it.